One trick I like to use in the high and lonesome key of B major is to use your open A string, right? Because that's the lowered seventh of your scale. It's gonna sound bluesy, and it also sounds really cool when you use it up the neck and you get this kind of fun string hopping effect. You could even play it on a Bill Monroe song like On and On, for instance. Playing 6, 9, open A, back up to the 6th fret on your A string. Play another 9 on the D string, open A, shift down to the 4th fret, and now play the 2nd fret on your A. Then we stay down the neck here. Then we'll use the open D string to play this nice bluesy finish to the lick.